from the Big Bang Theory, Johnny Galecki.
Wow, 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 wow. You guys got to bear with me for a second because I've rarely seen anything as beautiful as all y'all here tonight. This is incredible. Most rock stars take themselves very, very seriously, but not the next band. They have taught us that it ain't easy being green or feeling blue or burning red. But if you've ever felt undone, then you must celebrate that our name collectively is Jonas. Everybody fall together and get dangerous for Weezer!
Automobile is a piece of crap. Passion senses a little whack, and my friends are just as silly as me. I didn't go to boarding school. Preppy girls never looked at me. Why should they? I ain't nobody, got nothing in my pocket. Beverly Hills. Beverly Hills. so beautiful and clean. When the house needs scrub the floor, they get the spaces in between. I wanna live a life like that. I wanna be just like a king. Take my picture by the pool, 'cause I'm the next big thing in Beverly Hills. Stand a chance. It's something that you're born into, and I just don't belong. No, I don't. I'm just a no class downfall, and I will always be that way. I might as well enjoy my life and watch the stars fade.
you, fellow human beings of Las Vegas. We are Weezer from Santa Monica, California. So happy to be here. We're jazzed. We're stoked to represent alternative rock at the iHeartRadio Fest. Just by chance, we all got seated next to each other on the airplane. Brian, Rivers, and Scott. We all hunkered down and watched football on the flight here. It was so awesome. It's awesome to be a band. To be with your brothers, playing the music you love. We want to take you with us. Let's go to a D chord now. Take you with us, with Weezer, to an island in the sun.
Come on.
awesome night. Just wanted to let you know we have a record coming out on October 7th, 2014. I thought I saw the cover up there before, but it's gone now. There's a monster on it. It's called Everything Will Be Alright in the End. Check it out. See you later. What's with these homies kissing my girl?